She said, let's go out. He said, I don't doubt you'd like to move about around and carry on. She said, what are you talking about? I just want to go downtown, sing and dance and drink and have a little bit of fun. He said, I've got things to do that don't require you. I'm a busy man, I am complete unto myself. She said, if that's really true, then I guess I don't need you. She went along in her marriage, met somebody else. This one's even older, and I didn't write this one. My dad had this album, the Alan Parsons Project. I don't know, did they have more than one album? Maybe two. Don't think sorry's easily said. Don't try turning tables instead. You've taken lots of chances before, but I ain't gonna give any more. Don't ask me if that's how it goes. Part of me knows what you're thinking. Don't say words you're gonna regret. Don't let fire rush to your head. I've heard the accusations before, and I ain't gonna take any more. Believe me, the sun in your eyes, some of the lies worth believing. I am the eye in the sky, looking at you. I can read your mind. I'm the maker. Thank you.
I should transpose it lower, but then the chords would be harder to play.
That's it. That's my first 2 years.
This is this, blues by Willie West called Fairchild.
Thank you.
sings that sad pitiful song to make the human child feel sorry, and then they enter the lair and replace the missing daughter, and are never seen again. On the same page, I've got another one from the Hebrides, Thames Gith, or a fairy's love song, which is a little more confident. It's also a lot shorter. Why should I sit and sigh, pulling bracken, pulling bracken? Why should I sit and sigh on the hillside dreary, when I see the clover rising or the curly wheeling? Then I trow my mortal lover back to me is stealing. Why should I sit and sigh, pulling bracken, pulling bracken? Why should I sit and sigh?
Yeah.